What's going on, y'all? It's Jose Santiago, and I am Revolt. You know, I'm Puerto Rican from Brooklyn. I think it's just a cultural thing, but every Saturday my mom was playing freestyle, cleaning the crib. So I grew up listening to a lot of freestyle and the whip whenever we were driving somewhere, the salsa. It's always been in me. My grandfather, he's a salsero. He wrote for El Gran Combo back in the day. I had an uncle who was in the band as well. It's in the bloodline, yeah. I remember playing Come Through for my lady. She told me that riff at the end of the hook is a salsa riff. And I just wanted something sexy, something real vibey. My approach to it was that I wanted a vibe. I want people to, like, I want this to be like a stamp in someone's lifetime. And like, yo, this shit is fire. I remember where I was when I first heard it. You know, something for people to live with. And exactly, to breathe, like exhale, like it was a breath of fresh air, I felt like. When I'm writing records, I don't give too much thought into, all right, how I'm gonna piece this thing and that thing. Like, it just comes out of me, man. I feel like it's just, you know, it's just in me, it's in my blood, you know? And the more I study myself, the more I hear like certain riffs that I remember Usher was doing back in the 90s, or, you know, even certain wordplay that I have that maybe was drawn from Jay-Z listening to Reasonable Doubt or something, you know? So, yeah, I don't really try to think and piece things together. Just whatever I feel when I'm making a beat or someone sends me a beat, like whatever hits me, it just comes out of me, man. Come Through that's a fan favorite. But for me, that's the first song we perform. We start off the set with that, mainly because it comes right in. As soon as that 808 hits you and I'm belting the hook, I could come through from the top. I think it's a good kickoff record, you know?